Hello and welcome to my channel. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for subscribing. If you haven't done so, please consider. It's all free and you're part of the fun. Right. Now, I want to show you an idea to make an extension to a boom rig. So basically, you can put two boom rigs together, link them, but then you have a four hook or even more. So we just want to make a one boom extension. But if I can show you, hold on a second. Right, that's just a standard two hook boom rig. So now what we can do is, we can just extend it. Another one, and we have a four hook boom rig. But the thing is, you need deep water for this. So the idea is just to make an extension with one more boom. If you want to fish slightly deeper water, or you want to search out more depth, or you just want to have a three hook boom hook. So, okay, let's get on it. I'll show you how to do it. Right, let's put this to the side for a minute. Out of the way. Right. Okay, what do we need? We need a quick link. A swivel, some beads, some line. Right, I got here some 70 pounds mono, and you can make them as long or short as you like. Let's go for this. Oh, I can't see this. Not pliers. Right, then need a boom. So first, what we're gonna do is put a bead or what you can do is first just can do either quick link. Just a quick half blood knot, six turns, my go-to. There you go. Now it's easier. Find the hole. There you go. Nope, sorry. And a crimp first. I haven't really woken up this morning yet. A crimp.
Ok. go. Crimp, bead. Boom. Bead. And crimp. Swimmer, and then you can judge. As I say, you can make it as long or short as possible as you like. Right, so now we're gonna just roughly judge where what I haven't done is, I haven't judged the crimp and the whole of the things right. So, yeah, things do go wrong. So I need some smaller beads. Never mind. Let's open up one end. Dismantle this. Right, let's get some smaller beads. And then we can make sure first if the crimp doesn't go through the hole. Easier said than done. Done that way. If I can find a hole. Yeah, so it doesn't go through. Perfect. Right, there's one. There you go. Right, let's start again. Right, crimp. Boom. Beat. And crimp. Right. Quick link. Okay, so normally you can buy a crimping tool, but I haven't got one, so pliers has to do. So you just position roughly where you want to, and then you just crimp one side. Then you just crimp the other side, but leave a little bit slack so the boom still can turn. There you go, still can turn. Right. Then just put a snood on it. I got some 20 pound amnesia. There you go. So now you could put a quick swivel, or you can tie it straight onto the boom. So with a quick swivel, with a quick link, you can have several snoods and you just change them with different hooks and different design, or with bling, without bling. Let's just try it straight on there. Right, then you can just tie a hook on it, or you can put a sequin on, or whatever, like bling. Here we have some like stopper. and find the hole. What I'd like to do is put the stop end at the beginning, because it will kink the line. There you go. And then you can just snip it off, or make sure when you tie the hook on that you actually cut the kink off. Right, sequin. And then your hook choice. Let's do Aberdeen style, I think it's a 1-0. Because mainly we use this for flatties. Really hook myself there. Right, let's put it in there. Kink was there. Leave just a little bit of a tangle on a little. There we go. So now just take it. Bottom. There we go. And then we'll just put right from there. There you have it. Not this one, see, I caught another rig. There you go, a 3-hook boom rig with a two-hook boom rig with an extension of a 3-hook. There you go, very simple. So you can make this as long, I mean, if you have really depth to cover, you can make it as long. Or then it's probably better to add another 2-hook boom rig for an extension. There you go.
Well, I hope you find this useful, or the idea. So that design is very flexible. As I say, you can put quick links on it with different snoods, different hook sizes, quick interchangeable. So it was a very flexible approach. Right, thank you for watching, and we see you on the next episode. Bye bye.